a lot of horizontal. He has the kidney punch, he has dash attack, he has back throw. A lot of moves that force out horizontal. The forward air as well. Fast horizontal move beats out before Cloud can do his forward air and beat out in there. So the big thing is Sonic pushes Cloud off stage very well.
Okay.
Making Cloud have to up B with his limit charge, and he does have limit. So the big thing from Dagger here, if he can do it, I'm not sure he's not a main, how well can he force Ewok to use limit charge?
He forces options, and I think Dire, I mean, like, he's been doing really well with his Sonic, actually, but if it's as you say, maybe he won't be able to get those setups there, but if he sees a window of opportunity that's kind of blatant in his face, he probably can execute it.
Yeah, hopefully. I've never seen a Sonic before today, so I don't know how long he's played the character or how adept he is, but the horizontal go for down through there. Yeah, he's going to have to use that string for Gimps instead of
Yes.
Stage.
Especially against Cloud.
Ewok himself used to be a Lucas player before Cloud came out, I believe.
Oh, wow.
Still a pretty good player with Lucas, but, you know.
I can kind of see a little bit of how... I can kind of see that, because he is doing a lot of jumps with Cloud.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of short hop jumps. Like, a lot of Cloud-only players do, like, full hop jumps for the auto-fans.
Yeah, he's doing a lot of short hops.
Like, he's used to his Lucas. A lot of, like,
yeah, that's why I'm like, he must play either an Earthbound character by the way he's jumping. Just the way he's jumping, it looks like he plays it.
Oh my goodness, gets the back here.
Wow.
And Dire loses his first stock.
We may see that Diddy Kong come out.
Oh yeah, dude. In fact, the second he loses the game, he's changing. He's just confident going secondaries. Back throw.
Goes for the back throw, but not enough.
That limit out. Oh, forces it out of him.
Forces out the spring, yeah.
Climb hazard still hits from the end.
So it's exactly like you said. Like, he's going to have to force out a lot of his options. And earlier there, Dire forced out that option.
Yeah, didn't get the kill, though. You all for the extra damage. Yeah, I'm at 30. Oh my goodness, that box of candy punch. Already at 51%. Power and Rage is a scary, scary beast.
Oh, yes, it is.
About 25 more percent, and he'll be death range. Oh, with the air dodge read. Actually had the read, but just missed the up air.
Yes.
You all looking for a 20 more percent or so. Maybe he's going for the auto cancel down airs now? No, not quite. For the sure hop airs. Just like his little Lucas, sure hop airs right now. It's a forward air for his trouble. Use the blade to get back. Very smart recovery there by Ewok. Looking to get this two stop for game one. It's about now. Almost at max rage. Yeah, one solid hit now.
He's just going in with those fares.
Wow. Smart stuff. I respect the attempt. Went for the blade beam towards the stage, but just missed. Not sitting that max rage, one up air or back air or do it.
I'm actually more amazed that Cloud was able to make it back on the stage.
Oh yeah, you can Cloud under a stage is almost instant death, but...
Oh! Wow! He clips him with the up B!
Drags him to hell! And oh my goodness, Ewok takes game one. Rough stuff. Dire's alright, I mean...
That was gonna be unexpected. That was kind of unexpected.
That was hilarious.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Shout out to Undertaker.
Oh man, we're gonna see that Diddy Kong come out.
Yeah.
There he is.
Yeah, the moment he lost the game. So this is the matchup that Cloud players... This is not a contested matchup. A lot of Diddy's think they win. A lot of Clouds think they win. It's weird. One of the matches that we're both parties think they win the matchup. Like, someone's wrong, obviously.
I mean, it's understandable why both think. Because, I mean, like, Diddy Kong has that immense pressure with his banana. I mean, he has his monkey flip. He has a lot of tools and options that he can do to get in. And he can combo very well. I mean, Cloud is a very aggressive character. So he can rush you down fairly easily as well, too. So I can kind of understand why both parties kind of think they're dominant in their matchup.
That's true. I mean, he's like, I'm Cloud. I can get anybody.
Yeah, exactly.
And Diddy's like, I have forward air. Horizontal hitbox is definitely a problem for Cloud in the air. That's why Diddy's forward air is a big issue for Cloud. But Cloud's a scary character. Wow, he uses the cross slasher to get him off the ledge. That was interesting.
I think he probably wanted to get it maybe slightly higher. I think it was a bit too low.
Dire also does play Cloud, so he may know some Cloud tricks to get rid of. Oh, whip for the roll. The taunt?
Wow.
That had to be an accident.
Probably was an accident.
I took the up air. Scary stuff. Cloud has the tools to catch Diddy's landings. Diddy actually doesn't have the easiest time landing. If you're going to read this side B, where he's going to be, he doesn't have much moves really stop you if you're under him. Down air really isn't a useful tool for that. So the Ewok can read those side Bs. He'll be able to get more damage on him.
But Dire's having a really solid gameplay right now. Goes in for the down tilt into the up smash and takes that sock off of Cloud. And yeah, he's having a complete turnaround in this game right now.
Yeah, hashtag the classic there. Down tilt, pretty much banana without making banana. There's all the same things banana does without being an item.
Okay.
Only at 69% right now. You are looking for an answer.
And Dire's definitely not happy with that Sonic match.
Going for this too, so I gotta make a statement. Ewok trying to find a way to get this first stock off.
He's definitely having a difficult time approaching it, and that's exactly what I was saying. I mean, Diddy can do the combos, and I mean, he can rack up all of this damage. And even though Cloud is an immense rushdown character, he's having a difficult time rushing down Dire.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, he's his limit there. He can get a four smash three, possibly. Up here, won't do it quite yet, but down throw? Oh my goodness!
Oh, he went for the down air.
Went for the dunk. Statement. He's all right, man. I'm gonna show you what's up real quick.
Like you felt that down air. You felt all the intent.
Yeah, you felt the anger. Showed there by Ewok. So looking for a way to get this first stock. Up throw up air. Oh, misses the read. Gets back here out of it, but ooh, still lives. They're almost at max rage now. Go for an air off stage. Go for it. And uses the limit. Very unfortunate there,
but he probably wanted to get a finisher off, but the setup wasn't there.
Will he get up throw soon, possibly? Went up for the up tilt. He wants to be very careful doing that platform. Right back there,
does it.
And the statement two stock for Dire Games. All right, man. I need you to calm down right now.
Yeah, that was a bit too much.
chill, all right? Chill.
So we're on to game three.
Okay. Well, I wonder where it's going to go here. I'm going to imagine Battlefield.
Probably maybe. Battlefield?
Maybe?
Yes. Okay.
He doesn't want to go to Smashville. That's not really a great idea.
Yeah.
He wants to use the platform to pressure Diddy under. He's used up tilt. He's some safer on smashes.
Yeah.
Oh, banana to down throw. Quick stuff.
And there it is, immediately going in.
And so far, great spacing by Ewok.
Oh, yeah.
That
beautiful
nair right
spacing.
There, that cross slash. Up tilt, up air. And then he had to land on platforms. It's going to be a bad news for him. Wow, falling up air to nair.
Wow.
Another nair. Oh, and for the up smash three.
Oh my god.
I like it.
If you said it earlier, it would have hit.
Yeah. I'm going to take one thing to appreciate how well Ewok instant snaps the ledge with his up bees all the time. Very important Cloud tip that was found out shortly after the character came out. Cloud's said it's a godsend because if they couldn't out of stop at any situation, it'd be a lot worse.
I went
for the narrow stage. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
This time's a narrow stage. Ends up getting staged by Core. And Dire, one stock away from moving on to winner semis.
Yeah, from taking this game. Wow.
Oh, there's something you saw earlier. Hit it up here off the ledge, but like it's okay, it'll kill. Narrow stage again, better timing. Oh, recover. Small better rage now. I think we're for four there, but they're getting all this damage on him. Four throw?
Goes up for the throw, okay.
Walking into something here.
Oh, banana he tried to go in for the grab, but the banana snuffed him out.
He keeps using the attack to get up, and it's not looking out for him.
I think at this point, he should at least try to jump.
This time. Oh, the one time he jumps, banana stops him. Yes, the cross slash though.
And he gets it. Very nice. But he is at 113%.
That's quite a bit.
That is a bit.
What can he do here?
I mean, Cloud on Rage is nice, but.
Up throw? Up throw, okay. He's going to bring it back to the ledge at least, okay. Falling up here. Almost at max rage himself. A little bit of limit charge. I respect that. Still has a banana in his hand. Oh. Have the air dodge, and there it is. Not quite enough, though.
Ooh, not enough. But very nice patience from Dire.
Oh my goodness!
Oh.
I respect the attempt there. Went for the nair to cross slash.
Almost! He tried!
Had to do it there. It's in that 177 now. Oh, gets up tilted.
Wow!
Dire wraps it up 2-1.
Really? An up tilt?
I mean, he throw banana on the ledge. He bet it on the